gonna do?
I mean, besides keep stalking her caseworker to get a phone number? I don't know. But you gotta stop blaming yourself. You know, it's pretty much a joint effort.
I told her that I never even thought about keeping her. Mm-hmm. God, I should have lied.
Well, you know, there was other stuff. It wasn't just that.
It could have been all of the fighting and the blaming and finding out her mother got deflowered in the back of a caravan.
Wait, deflowered? Wait a minute. Your first time was after the winter formal?
It was technically during. If I remember correctly, your date got medevaced away pretty quickly.
Well, yeah, stomach pumping's a big turnoff.
Well.
So, okay. How do we end up in the back of my mom's minivan?
You lured me in. With Zima. And the spin doctors.
Oh. Mm-hmm. See, I thought it was my mad skills and my rock and tic tac.
Oh, your skills. Really. Didn't even make it through Two Princes.
Touche. Hey, listen, Cate. I'm sorry.
Oh, come on. It's fine. That song, it's like 5 minutes long.
No,
so.
No, not for that. I mean, I should be. But, back then, I was in over my head. And I was afraid that I was gonna mess up my life. Can't all be as successful and as talented and as beautiful as you are. You know, some of us peak in high school.
She has your eyes. Looks. I always really liked your eyes. My shoes, I want to take my shoes off.
Okay.
Oh, my dress is really expensive. Come here.